it's been 5 years to get to this Olympic Games. It's been long, it's been arduous. I think everyone's had challenges all over the world. I just think it's going to be a really bright moment for a lot of athletes and for a lot of people in the world to kind of see the world coming together on a high level to celebrate sport. And hopefully the U.S. will win a lot of medals.